My name is Daishia Hamilton, and I'm here kicking it with Royal G.
Hi, everybody.
I like your outfit. What inspired you to wear this outfit today?
Oh, thank you. And actually, this is my style, and I love tutus, so I decided to wear tutus.
Okay, I have some questions for you today, and the first one is, I need to know, how old are you?
Well, I am 10 years old, and I started rapping at 4.
Everyone needs to know, what talents do you have?
Well, I sing, dance, act, and my favorite one of all is rap.
Okay. Everybody wants to know, who are your favorite artists?
My favorite one is T.I., and I love T.I.'s swag, and it's also Debrah and Latina.
How did you start rapping?
Well, my mom is signed to Universal, well, was signed to Universal, and I kind of copied her flow. So then I started rapping one day, and I was actually interested, so I just started rapping.
So, Royal G, what is your goal as a rapper?
Well, I hope to change the world, and I also hope to be on the rap game. And I want everybody to love my song, my new song, Nitro.
Okay, Royal G, let's talk about Nitro. What is Nitro about?
Well, my new song, Nitro, is about everybody basically getting up, having fun, and dancing.
Are you even a fun person?
Oh, yes. I can get turned up, too.
What's your favorite school subject?
I love math because math has large numbers, and I like calculating.
If you could do anything besides rap, what would you do?
That's a good question. I would act.
Why act?
Because acting is when you get to get in this character, and like, since I love mermaids, if I had to act like a mermaid, then you get to act like whatever you like.
So what are your hobbies?
Oh, that's a great question. Well, I choreograph dances, and I also choreograph dances for Sister Locks and also Naya B, you guys may know of her, and etc.
Wow, that is amazing. You are very talented.
Oh, thank you.
All right, we're about to wrap up this interview. Royal G, is there anything you want to tell the viewers?
Of course. I love talking to my fans. Well, you guys already know that I have this new song out called Nitro, so just check it out on my webpage. Support me for 99 cents. Thank you.